UK scientists say the Indian variant of COVID-19 may become the most dominant strain in the country imminently. The warning coming as indoor dining and venues reopened across England and a travel ban was lifted.
It was touchdown for foreign travel, freedom at last for residents from England, Scotland and Wales, finally allowed to soak up the sun in Portugal and a small number of other countries.
The feeling is unbelievable. We've got sun, we've got the people, the beaches, the bars. Can't wait.
It's the one thing we've been waiting for all this time, is to come away. Yeah. And what a better place to come than Portugal. Love it.
In the UK, nearly 1 million hospitality and leisure workers returned to work as indoor venues like the London Eye, restaurants, museums, cinemas and casinos swung open their doors once again. With hugs no longer banned, there were touching family reunions across the country. But a few nerves too, with cases of the Indian variant doubling in 4 days.
Something like a variant is probably the biggest worry, having to close again.
Here in the West End, theatres have reopened after being closed for 14 months. Shows will still be socially distanced and there'll still be a cap on numbers. But those restrictions are set to be scrapped from next month.
For performers like Sophia Carmilla, it can't come soon enough.
I'm really excited. I've got a show coming up. So, yeah, I'm quite excited about it. Hopefully it gets to happen.
In London, Kari-Anne Greenbank, 9 News.